you so much for tuning in. Today, as you've just heard, we are playing the gorgeous Into the Unknown from Frozen 2. Now, to achieve playing this tune with these whistles and these tabs, I needed two keys of whistle. One was my Lear C whistle, which is a high C whistle, and one was my Lear A whistle, which I've actually extended to its full extension here on the tuning slide to make it a G sharp whistle. So to play along with these tabs with the original tune, you will need a C whistle and a G sharp whistle to play along. Now, as always, I will do the tutorial for this tune on a D whistle, and I'll also create a version that you can play along with on a D whistle as well. But if you have these keys of whistles and you'd like to give it a try, grab them, or the D for the tutorial, and let's get started.
Thank you.
for watching, folks. I hope you loved this one. If you did, please do hit that big thumbs up button. Subscribe if you haven't. I know most of you watching haven't, so please do, because it really helps my channel to grow. Also, if you don't know, you can access a whole host of extras, such as the MP3 covers of every tune I create, backing tracks whenever I make them, printable PDF tabs, and so much more by supporting me on Ko-fi and Patreon. You can also throw me one-off tips, donations, whatever you'd like to call them, on Ko-fi and on the Super Thanks button if it appears below this video. Today's video was actually a commission request. If you would be interested to commission a tune, that means pay me to create a tutorial like this for any tune that you want to play, then you can find out more information on my website, which is linked in the description down below and up here on the little eye. Don't forget to check out some of my other videos, which I think you folks will enjoy. Thank you so much for watching. Happy whistling. And I'll see you next week for some more awesome tin whistle tunes. Bye.